In December 1996, my old buddy Glenn Blake phoned. He was all worked up because he felt the ski industry was ignoring the current crop of skiers on the World Cup local tour.
While everybody's out trying to chase down who the raddest professional hucker is, we got world champions in our country and they can't even get a pair of free skis. It's time, you know. I mean, it's time to say goodbye to all the